watching Daybreak on the Deuce.
Hey, Anna, did you know that July is National Berry Month?
I did not.
You didn't know that?
I didn't.
We're going to start the party a little early here because we've got at the Lowe's Denver Hotel a big celebration. Chef Aaron Doherty joining us live in studio. Good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
Berries galore, my friend,
that's
right?
That's right. That's right.
Before we get into it, because we're going to cook a little chutney this morning.
That's correct.
Very, very quickly, how do we know to pick the perfect berry? Because I see at the store now all the berries are out there. What am I looking for?
Basically, you're looking for a soft berry that looks nice and fresh. You want something that's very colorful. Make sure you check the bottom of the packages. Don't see any molds, that kind of stuff.
No mold, soft yet colorful. Got it. Just like my dates. So, what is chutney?
Chutney is basically a sauce with vinegar and sugar that's reduced down to create a thick syrup.
Let's cook it. Let's get going. What do we have here?
We're going to make a blueberry chutney.
Okay.
So we're going to start it off with a little orange juice. Watch yourself.
Whoopa! Little of the orange juice. What are we adding?
This is some grated orange zest.
Little of some orange peels
yep,
zested in there.
This is some minced garlic and ginger.
Minced garlic and ginger.
All right, we're going to throw a little sugar in here.
Oh, it smells great already.
Some minced onions.
And we'll have all the measurements and stuff on our website, so don't sweat the small stuff. We'll have all of the details on our website.
I also have some Greek currants here.
Greek currants.
And some salt and red pepper flakes.
Salt and red pepper flakes. Looking good.
So this is going to cook down a little bit, and
okay.
then we're going to add our blueberries and vinegar.
What kind of a thing are we going to put the chutney on? What does chutney go with?
Chutney's great with anything. You can have it for breakfast, lunch, or dinner. It's a good sauce for chicken, pork, fish. It's also good with yogurt, granola, that sort of thing.
Got it. So it's an sort of an add-on to whatever main dish you've already got going
yes,
on.
Yes, correct.
All right, that's cool. And if we actually go to Lowe's, you guys are doing some sort of a berry tasting or pairing?
That's correct. Lowe's has partnered with Driscoll's for the Taste of Lowe's, which is going to be going on every Friday throughout the rest of the year.
That's cool. All right, well, so we don't have any blueberries in here yet.
Yeah, that's correct. I'm waiting for the sugar to melt down a little bit
okay.
so that doesn't burn, and then we're going to add our blueberries, and the juice from that is actually going to create the sauce.
How long does berry season run, my friend? I mean, I know we're in full swing now. How much time do we have to enjoy these berries?
Well, Driscoll's farmers are able to grow year-round, so they have great quality berries even through the winter.
Oh, excellent. I can have my chutney year-round. All right, we're tight on time. Can we add the berries now?
Yeah,
or do
let's
we go.
Go
for the commercial
let's go
break?
With it. Yep.
At good home, sir. You might want to wait a little longer, right, for the reduction.
Yeah, that's
but we'll
correct, and the recipe will say that in there, too.
Good. So how many blueberries are we adding?
We got 5 packages of blueberries here.
All right.
Let's hope we can fit it all in the pan.
That's a lot of blueberries, my friend. Here we go, 5 packages. And then what, we just let it simmer for a while?
Yep, we're going to let this simmer for about 15 minutes.
I notice you're not using any kind of spatula or any kind of a tong. Are you like the tongless chef? Is that your thing?
Only when I need it.
Wow, I'm amazed. Oppa, you're good at this. How long are we going to let it reduce? Because eventually it's going to look like this over
yep,
here,
yep, this
right?
is our finished sauce right here. This basically takes about 15 minutes to cook down, low to medium heat. And at the end, we have a little fresh mint and basil that we're going to throw on here just like this. And you want to add this at the end so that it doesn't brown.
Do you serve it chilled, cold, or warm?
Either or.
Doesn't matter, either way.
Either way.
All right, it looks delicious. We'll sample this in a little bit.
All right.
Good to see you, my friend. Thanks for coming on the show.
Nice to meet you.
Celebrate the berries, my friend, and don't forget about the big event there at Lowe's, the berry pairing. We'll have that on our website as well. Okay, are you a poetic man? Are you a romantic guy?
Sure.
You write some love poems from time to time?
I'm not going to write one right now.
I would hope you wouldn't, my friend.